Good morning. So sorry for yesterday, but I was busy. I have to buy some worm injection for my sheep. So I was at the vet. And yeah, then I was just talking a lot and totally forgot it to make a video. And then I was thinking, no, I can do it in the morning. So sorry for this. Yeah, I was thinking. So in the night it was cold again. It was 0 degrees Celsius, so very cold, and I want to look what my plants are doing. So if you are seeing here the potatoes, this kind of potato are looking very healthy and you can't see any frost. Yeah, and the leaves are still strong. Some of them are a little bit soft, but I think maybe this is because they are new, so yeah, you never know. But if I'm looking at these potatoes, they are a little bit smaller. And here you can see they have very soft, you can see it here? Yeah, they have very soft leaves, and you can see the black leaves. I think this is because of the frost. Yeah, they're not looking so healthy, and on the other side too. I think it's not too bad because it's not all of the leaves, but some of them are a little bit, and here, oh wow, that's a lot. They are okay. So these are different kind of potatoes. So I think they are a little bit better against the frost than this one, but they have still leaves that are okay. So I think it's not too bad. And now of course the garlic has nothing. And here it's okay. Oh, I have to mow the grass. And you can see behind there is my vine. So the vine is doing well. Let's look, take a look inside the garden, the greenhouse. So, oh yeah, I put here some strawberries. I think they are looking okay. Yeah, some of them have it too. Oh yeah, I put here some tomato leaves around it. Yeah, not too bad. I think it's okay. Yeah, the doors are not working so well anymore. Ah, but this is okay. So it is working. Okay, now I think they are good. So you can see here the tomatoes, they have nothing. So yesterday morning I was thinking they have maybe a little bit of the frost, and I gave them some water, so I wasn't sure if it's water or if it's a frost, but I think it was the water. And I washed my wool from the sheep, and I saved the water and I put it inside here. And I'm thinking, I'm not sure if this is so healthy or not, because I'm making my own soap, and I wash the wool with the soap, but not too much. And I was thinking, no, I don't want to throw the water away. And I think it's perfect, and they have all blossoms, so great. Oh yeah, here behind, yeah, a little bit, but the soil is very dry, so I think I have to give them some water too. Here the smaller ones, yeah, so on Thursday I want to put them out, so in 3 days now. So the next 3 days will be very cold, and then now that you see it, they are just too big for the greenhouse here. They have to get out. And the other side, here I have some cucumbers, but they are not coming. Yeah, so I'm waiting a little bit more. Yeah, and my potatoes, it's just, oh! But some of the potatoes get already a blossom too, so I hope I can harvest them a little bit earlier. And yeah, I have only salad between it, but it was not really the plan, and I can't really throw them away. I have space here for cucumber and tomatoes, but yeah. It's okay. It's not bad. And I'm leaving the doors a little bit open so that the bees can go inside, and I'm hopefully getting tomatoes very soon. and I want to look further in the garden. So everything is so green, that's great. Now here's nothing in. So yeah, here my salad is growing. It's very healthy looking. I'm very proud of it. Yesterday I ate one, yes. So it was very great. And yeah, this kale is growing. It's looking good. But the soil is already very dry, so I have to mulch them. Oh yeah, and here my first two potatoes are coming too. Woohoo! But these are the only one, huh? Yeah, so on this field it takes a long time that the potatoes are coming. Maybe the combination with carpet paper and the humus, it's not very so healthy. I'm not sure. I can see how it is. Yeah, so in the morning I feed the chicken and the sheep. They are all okay and very happy, and they love a lot of cuddles, so I have to cuddle them. And here, oh yeah, my strawberries. They are looking good. Oh, here's a strawberry already. Woohoo! Oh, perfect. Oh, here. You can see it very good. So this is not so great. They are a little bit brown in here too. Yeah, the smaller ones don't like it. And I have this with an artichoke. But I'm thinking if the leaves are still okay. Oh no, but you can see it here. Here's a lot of frost. So these potatoes are not looking any healthy anymore. Oh no. Yeah. But maybe it's okay. So I think potatoes are very strong. So now they are okay. Oh yeah, and here potatoes. I have a lot of potatoes this year. It was not really the plan. So this field, potato field, I had leftover potatoes and I was thinking, okay. And then the first potatoes you saw from the greenhouse, I totally forgot that there are potatoes in the greenhouse. So yeah. But yeah, these strawberries are looking healthy. Yeah, so it's crazy. So just, now you see it just from one off the other. They are looking okay and some are not. I don't know why. Maybe it's another kind of strawberry and they are better against the cold or not. Or they are already a little bit bigger. And my raspberries get a lot of blossom too. Yay! So yeah, you can see it here behind me. All the raspberries. So I can harvest a lot of food this year. I hope so. If nothing is coming in, yeah. If I have enough water and it's not too cold. Yeah. So here the small ones. They're all looking good. Yeah, but they are still a little bit small, so they have to grow. And behind me, I don't have anything there. I want to fill it up after this cold night. And I had a frog inside my pond. So yeah, it's broken at the side, so I have to fix the hole. I don't know where the hole is. So at the moment, I'm just leaving it. And what's about the corn? Oh no, the corn looks not healthy. Ah. Some of them are still alive, but some of them not. Maybe I have to seed the corn again. Yeah, and I think that's the morning tour for today. Everything is not looking so well. The plants are still alive, but it can be better. Yeah, but this is always if the frost is coming. You never know. So I have to check now. Oh, the peas. The peas are looking good. I need some some things where they can grow on. And this one is looking good too. Great. Yes. Okay, so that's it for today. I'm thinking, I'm checking the weather for the next 3 nights, and I think it's better to cover some of it. I was thinking, you know, maybe it's okay, but I'm not so happy with it. But yeah, that's life, so it's real life. And I see you in the next video. Bye bye.